We have to make it to Polis in time for the peace conference. There isn't going to be any peace. Just war. The last war. Now I know the answers to all the questions. Pavel's head proved to be a real treasury of Korbut's sinister plans.
Something strange here. Wait. I have to see.
Thank you. Artyom! Over here!
Thank God, you're in...
What?
Artyom, this kid shouldn't be out there without a gas mask. What the fuck?
Ah, so it is, so it is. A child of the surface, a dark one.
No!
Don't shoot him, Miller!
Then get it away from me! No mask. I should have known.
This one's green, but that one's yellow. Tell him I'm not a danger.
It seems he is adapting well. Yes, that will keep him alive. May I talk to him, Artyom?
Colonel Miller, put your fear aside.
This child is the future. You need only take its hand.
My hands are full enough. I doubt this creature can help us. Judgment and rid the earth of it.
How is this? I can understand his thoughts. And I can hear yours, Artyom. Can you hear anyone's thought just by touching them?
With Artyom, it's different. We can talk from afar. He was adopted long ago.
Do you see, Artyom? The Dark Ones changed you so that they could understand us.
What's behind that door? Did you hear? They call you. I can hear. Open this.
Wait. That looks like one of the sealed doors in D6. Yes, an exhibition. Has a strong lock, too. What's there? Not alone!
I must wake them up. It's time for them to leave.
We'll open the door if we can.
There's death nearby, all around. But I must wake them or be alone forever.
Now listen. Help us and we'll help you.
I will. What needs to be done? I must wake them.
Colonel, can you open the gate where the Gardens line ends at D6? Do you have the code?
I have all the codes for D6, but I can't promise a thing.
You'll have to. He will help us in Polis if you do.
Take him along then, and brief me on the way. If I'm convinced that he'll help us, I'll open your door. Follow me!